A man is killed while attempting to cross State Road 70 in Manatee County Saturday night. The Florida Highway Patrol reports the as of yet unidentified man attempted to cross the road without waiting for the roadway to clear of traffic. A car driven by 35-year-old Janelle Brana struck the pedestrian, and anyone is asked to contact the Florida Highway Patrol if they have any information.